up. We got the coffee going. Hey, but would you do me a favor? We're going to just spend a couple of moments and say hello to the person next to us. And if you're sitting next to no one, find someone and give them a hug and say good morning. It's so good to see you. Welcome to Elevate.
Together. He's coming on the clouds, kings and kingdoms will bow down, and every chain will break, as broken hearts declare his praise. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Our God is the Lion of Judah. He's roaring in power and fighting our battles, and every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb that was slain for the sin of the world. His blood breaks the chains, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb. Every knee will bow before.
Army against me, my heart would not fear. Strength of my my life. Tell me whom shall I fear? When the evil doers come to devour my flesh, even if they would be an army against me, my heart would not be. Strength of my life, tell me whom shall I fear? When the evil doers come to devour my flesh, even if they would be an army against me, my heart would not be. Strength of my life, tell me whom shall I fear? When the evil doers come to devour my flesh, even if they would be an army against me, my heart would not be.
Sing with me, who can stop? Who can stop the Lord
trust in your everlasting love, and we praise your greatness. We serve a great God. Amen. Amen. We don't serve a wimpy God. Amen. 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 You give life. You are love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. You give life. You are love. You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. And I can see the Lord coming to breathe on us.
I can see the Lord.
And I can feel His breath
again.
I can feel His breath today. Blow, Holy Spirit. It's almost like I see the Lord coming to give us like a ha this morning. He's drawing near to you. He's coming to breathe life into your nostrils, literal life into your spirit. All who are weary, come and drink.
Yeah, I can see the Lord healing wounds even as we worship. I can see Him walking through the aisles and actually touching people right now.
Yeah, you give life. You give life, you are love, you bring light to the darkness. You give hope, you restore every heart that is broken. Great are you, Lord.
Great are you, Lord.
sang. Great are you, Lord. We're singing of the resurrection this morning.
All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord.
Sing it out.
All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry, these bones will sing. Great are you, Lord.
Come on, sing it again, all the earth.
All the earth will shout your praise.
Rescue us.
And his feet are like burnished bronze.
In every season of our life.
Yes, his voice, the sound of many waterfalls.
And this will be our cry.
Jesus, the Lamb of God. Yes, his eyes are like blazing fire. And his feet are like burnished. Yes, his voice, the sound of many waterfalls. Jesus, the Lamb of God. He's the precious Lamb of God.
Jesus.
You are my light. You are my walk. You are my sustenance, and there is no other. You are my light.
You shine into my darkest darkness.
You are my water.
You cover me like you cover the earth.
You are my sustenance.
Well, without you, I can't go no further.
And there is no other.
There is no one like Jehovah.
So I sing,
oh my God, you are my God. There is no one like you. Early in the morning, I will seek and I will find you. My own is the Bible plan in this weary land. It's to put my weary soul in your head. Oh my God, you are my God. There is no one like you.
Gladly lay down your life for me now.
You are my Father.
You want me to rule and reign with you in your kingdom.
You are my love betrothed.
Will you call me your beloved one now?
And there is no other.
There is no one like this King I know.
You are my friend.
Will you gladly lay down your life for me?
You are my Father.
You call me heir to your kingdom.
You are my love betrothed.
Will you call me your beloved one?
And there is no other.
There is no one like Jehovah.
So I sing,
oh my God, you are my God. There is no one like you. Early in the morning, I will seek and I will find you. My own is a Bible plan in this weary land. Let's put my weary soul in your head.
They got me leaning on the Almighty now.
You are the bread.
Will you feed my weary soul now?
You are the water.
I'm never gonna thirst again, no.
Your body broken.
Well, this I will remember for eternity.
Your love poured out.
Flowing down, 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 down.
You are the bread.
Will you feed my hungry and weary soul?
You are the water.
I'm never gonna thirst again, no.
Your body broken.
Well, this I will remember for eternity, eternity.
Your love poured out.
Flowing down. Can't carry lying. Always giving me focus on Mount Zion.
Saying, all you got to do is just cry out to me. Just like King David did in the Psalms, where he's like, Lord, you have to settle this in your heart. You have to settle this in your heart. And the Lord's like, I'm coming to help you. I'm coming to help you. I am here to help you. I am here to help you. So as we sing this chorus again, sing it from a place of, God, you're actually coming. You're actually going to be here. And when I say something, you actually lean over from your throne room and you're listening to me speak. Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you, oh my God, there is no one like you. Early in the morning, I was seeking, I would find you. My whole survival plan. In this weary land, so put my weary soul in your hand. Oh my God, you are my God, there is no other one like you. Really, I was seeking, I will find you. My only spot of plan. In this weary land, it's to place my weary soul in your hand.
Yeah.
God, we just thank you. Can we just just thank you. We thank you for who you are. We thank you that you are moving, that you are speaking. God, we thank you that you are listening to our cries. God, those of us that came in here dry and just needing you to be authentic and real, this isn't, we're not here because we have nothing else to do. We're not here right now because we have nothing else to do, that there's nothing else going on in our lives, that we don't have a million other things vying for our attention. We're here, God, because we desperately need you.
That's right.
We need you to come and intervene and step into our situation. Step into our lives, Lord. Step into the dry places, the places that are so dry and parched and we feel thirsty, God. We just invite you into those places. And we invite you into those places in our hearts, Lord, the places that have been so dry that we've forgotten what it's like to drink and taste of your goodness. God, we want you to come into those places. We invite you into those spaces in our hearts and in our lives, Lord, that each of us, God, as we are standing here, sitting here and in this room, I just feel like you're here and that you desire to refresh us today, that you desire to pour into us today, that you desire to lavish your love on us today. That you desire that, Lord, and that no matter what type of week we've had, that it doesn't matter what type of week we've had or month we've had or year we've had so far, that it doesn't change your goodness in our lives, that it doesn't change the fact that you are faithful and you are good and you are God and you are always here and you are always on time and you have never left us and you have never forsaken us. And so God, we call out and we cry out to you, Lord, and we ask, Holy Spirit, would you come and refresh us, Lord, that those of us have been going through difficult things, Lord, you know exactly what we are going through. You know exactly what we're facing. And those pivotal moments where we just need to know, God, are you in this? Like, God, are you in this? Are you a part of this? Because I want to be where you are. I want to go where you lead. I want to walk alongside you and with you. And God, I want to be in communion with you. I want to be in partnership with you. I want to be aligned with you and your spirit and what you desire. And so, God, I just pray for every servant in this room, every person who calls you Lord, who calls you Savior. God, I pray that this morning that you would enlighten us to who you are and where you are taking us, that we would not be walking around in a fog trying to find you, but God, that you would make yourself so clear and evident in our lives, Lord, that it would be undeniable, that even the people who are looking to see if God is real and to see if God is authentic and to see if God is still moving and speaking and alive on this earth and this planet, that God, they would be amazed by what you do through each of us, Lord. So we just thank you and we love you, Lord. And we choose this day, Lord, to put our faith and our hope and our trust in your promise.
That's right.
We thank you so much for what you're doing, God. In Jesus' mighty name. And if you said that prayer with me in faith, would you just say amen?
Amen.
Amen. Well, I almost forgot you guys were here. Sorry about that. Sometimes I just get caught up in his presence. But would you do me a huge favor and... you know, we're going to transition into a different part of the day, the morning. But before you do that, I just want you to, like, give somebody a really tight hug and be like, oh, refreshing. Yeah. Squeeze really hard, especially if they look like they don't like to be hugged. Squeeze even harder. Dismiss the kids at this time. Oh, we love worshiping with our KQ. Would you take a look at this video?